But I wonder if what Paul is saying here is not so much that we have servants, but that we are servants. Who are you to judge somebody else's servant? And the servants he's referring to belong to the master, the true master, who is Jesus. Like, who am I to judge Jesus' servants? Which means me judging my fellow servants. Meaning, who am I? I'm a servant. I'm not the master. I'm not the Lord. I'm not the one in charge. I'm a servant. And the job of a servant is not to judge, but to serve.